next. And fast talk tayo about my new signature guitar from JCraft. This is the JCraft AR-2 JM. So, mabilis lang na history about this. Actually, 3 years ago, na-conceptualize na namin to ng Jolly Music. Nag-collaborate kami about making a semi-hollow guitar na yung saktong kayanin ng budget, syempre. 3 years ago, pero dahil sa pandemic, you know, may nangyari yung pandemic, so na-push forward siya. Pero behind na tayo dyan, lumabas na din siya sa wakas. And meron siyang 4 colors, winter white, at yung all white siya, gloss finish. Meron din yung classic burst, yung sunburst, gloss din yon. Meron yung black, tsaka yung red, which is yun yung satin finish. So, satin sila, pati neck nun, satin. Meron signature sa likod ko, signature guitar, of course. And proud din ako na ito yung pinaka-first na signature guitar from JCraft. And what do I like about this? Yung pickups. Ito, signature pickups ko din to. Collaboration din with JCraft. Ito yung Obra sa bridge pickup and Alessandra sa neck. Mahilig ako na sabay palagi yung pickups na to. And madalang ako mag-neck. So yung combination nun yung inaabangan ko, whether it's clean or dirty. And then pag sa bridge naman, mapapansin nyo, vintage style, medium output pickup lang sila. Hindi siya sobrang aggressive. So, yun yung prefer ko sa semi-hollow body guitars. That way, yung distortion pedal natin or yung preamp mo, yun yung talaga yung mag-work. And magiging klaro siya, hindi siya masyado mag-feedback. Of course, semi-hollow to with a tone block dito. Mas less prone to feedback siya. But, you can always do yung feedback ng mga... So, konting demo din about sa clean. Gustong-gusto ko yung clean niya, nasabay yung dalawang pickup. Mild ako mag-play and makikita yung nuance ng strings. Mas ma-enhance lalo yung string vibration niya, tsaka yung pagiging dual delay din nun. So check this out.